In 1862, Nainital became the summer seat of the northwestern provinces. It also became an important center of education for the British, who wanted to educate their children in better air and away from the discomfort of the plains. The first girls' school which came into existence in Nainital was All Saints College. It is one of the best girls' institutions in the country today and caters to all-round development of its students with modern techniques of pedagogy. All Saints College Nainital was founded in 1869 with only two students and Miss Bradbury as their teacher. The school, which was called the Diocesan Girls High School, was set up at Stoneleigh, in close proximity to Ramsay Hospital. It was then shifted to Petersfield, the present site of Balika Vidya Mandir, and then to Barnsdale, in the vicinity of the High Court of Uttarakhand. The school was eventually shifted to its present site on Ayar Pata Hill in 1892. The same year, the school became known as All Saints College. The foundation stone of the present main building was laid in 1893. The present junior school building, which was originally the training college for teachers, was built in 1925. The school is managed by the Diocese of Agra, the Church of North India, of which the Bishop of Agra Diocese is the chairman. All Saints College is spread in a campus of over 36 acres. The school has two main buildings, that is, junior school, which is from classes 1 to 5, and the senior school, which is from classes 6 to 12. The main building in the senior school also houses the administrative offices of the school. All Saints College Nainital is affiliated to the Council for Indian School Certificate Examinations, New Delhi. With time, that light of knowledge passed on to those two students has enlightened thousands more and got their wings of desire strengthened at All Saints College, Nainital. When Mrs. K.E. Jeremiah took the chair of principal in the year 2000, a new metamorphosis started at All Saints College. It became a place where every student is believed to be a star.
Everybody is born a star. Everyone. Because the Creator is one. But you know something? That star has to focus well in life. Has to follow the guidelines and has to be conscious enough, alert enough to recognize opportunities. Because when you recognize the opportunity and you grab that opportunity at the right time and convert it into something which is visible to everybody around you, then only that star gets a recognition from everyone and is a real star.
Under her guidance, a lot of additions in infrastructure and facilities with a modern look have been made. New high-tech classrooms, solar-heated swimming pool, indoor basketball stadium, beautiful dormitories, modern shooting and archery range, well-equipped computer labs, well-provided library, joyful playgrounds, and a newfound belief.
What do you believe in? You believe in the Almighty Power, which has created all of us and has given each one of us talents. Unless you believe in yourself, you will not be able to follow your passion and that belief which you are desirous of. See, there has to be a desire within you about what you want to do, what you believe in, and what you follow.
Belief is the magic key that unlocks your dreams.
I used to think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on I just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. See, I was on the verge of breaking down. Sometimes silence can seem so loud. There are miracles in life I must achieve. But first I know it starts inside of me. Oh, oh, if I can see it, then I can be it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Oh, I believe I can fly. Hey, 'cause I believe in you. Oh, if I can see it, then I can do it.
Bye-bye.